those fishies. Sounds like a whale. Run, fishies, run! Swim, fishy, swim, fishy. Can't believe those fishies. So cool. Wow. What the hell was that? Leave me alone. It's that weird blue guy that I keep seeing. Or people, I should say. There's more than one. Oh my god. What the hell, guys? He was swimming after me. What the hell is that? A weird octopus looking... what the hell? Can I poke it? Hey, buddy. Oh, you are... Oh, I don't want to stand underneath you. Is that your mouth? Ugh. I feel like I should be able to swim. Instead, I'm just kind of walking on the shore or the bottom of the ocean. So I can move this one. Oh, that goes there. I think that goes there. It looks kind of... Yeah, it does, okay. And that one's okay, and then this one goes... There? I feel like that one's right. And then, let's see. Wait, no. That one. And then this one is... I wonder if the Emerald City is in here. Cthulhu's slumbering place.
Shadow and I came to a curious sort of an agreement. My lack of empathy is phased out in a trace of fear. How did my monotonous self come closer and closer to the fact that nothing surprises me anymore? Have I lost my humanity?
You know, that's not really what I imagined Cthulhu would sound like. What, in tarnation? Nope. Hey, fishy. How you doing, my boy? What up, fishy? Oh, you are one ugly son of a... Ugh. I don't like that. What the hell is that noise? Okay. Music got really amped for no reason. I'm not going down there. We'll just go around the tentacles. That's what we'll do. Yeah, no need to go through those. Okay, fine. Ugh. Run! Oh, Jesus. Why is he behind me? How? Why is he even down here? Like, Jesus. I can't run. What the hell is that? Oh. Thank you, weird, flying creepies. What, the Cthulhu statue? What? Did you see that thing? That thing was cool. So is he gonna attack me when I grab this? Oh, it's Cthulhu. I love statues like this. I wish I had a couple statues in my house for this, because this is sick. Oh my god. Ooh. Run away! Holy hell. Where the hell am I going? Where'd I go? This way? This way, I guess. Oh. What the? What are you? Hi, buddy. Oh, you guys are cool. What the is that? Hold to use? That's right. Oh, you are so cool. Where the hell did I go? Who saved me? Because it was not Cthulhu that saved me. Where the hell is the path? Okay. The void? Who is this? This isn't Cthulhu. Who are you? He's so cool. Wow. I wish I knew his name. I know who he is, I just don't know his name. I hate that. I'm just having like a massive blank on it. Goodbye. That's all she wrote. Well, just keep running. Keep going. Oh, thank God it closed. So each one of these, I'm missing a hand. Guess we're just gonna take all the other hands? He didn't like that. Understandable. One hand for you, two hand for you, three hand, and a four. Do they just wiggle when I don't look at them? Their eyes follow you. That's creepy. Crawling one? That looks like a part of the wall, but that is not a part of the wall. What the?
One step closer to achieving what we came for.
I want to follow you through the dark.
What was that mean to me?
My hand. Is the monolith? Why is that Sligo just floating? Man, get some good wing structure just to levitate. My hand is completely gray. It'll buff out. I think. Maybe. Oh my god, it's Dagon. That's Dagon. Hey, buddy. You found a snack? What is that? I guess. God. The monolith? He's riding the monolith. Why is he riding the what? Okay. Bye, Dagon. the hell? Which one is it? I'm supposed to put a head on him? Yeah, but he doesn't have a human head. Is it this one? Okay, maybe it's this one. At this point, we're just playing head toss. Watch them roll! Do-do-do-do! Is there a way to tell? Because it's the one with the arrow on it. Okay. Oh, you're not Cthulhu, are you? Right? I'm still not too sure if it's Cthulhu or Azathoth? Ooh. Things walking in the dark. Oh, I can hear him. He's right behind me. Jesus. Run. Oh, I guess it is Cthulhu. Oh my God. The slumbering god. So, oh my God, it's really Cthulhu. Wow. I literally just released Dagon and now I'm going to release Cthulhu. There's not going to be anything left of the world after I get done with it. Oh, he's so cool. So is that like in the dream world? Okay. And this man really trusts the voices in his head. Okay. There you are. Jesus. That took a lot longer than I care to admit. I got a tiny stone. It's so tiny. So little. Well, hello.
Who is this mortal? How is it possible? The eye of the gatekeeper on his hand. And as hard as the eye, it's impossible. Something greater in the shadows. Something is forcing his hand. You seek an audience with the great old one.
I do.
Of men, you and your kind will face has been sworn.
Oh, wow.
First cycle was broken. There is a key in the middle. Find a way to empower the artifact.
Who would have known that things like him existed?
Cthulhu's just walking off into the sunset. What the hell? I wasn't recording. There he goes. It doesn't move. Okay. Is that doing anything? Hey, there's another egg. Another nest. All right. That is so cool. Is that Dagon? What is that? I think that's Dagon over there, and Cthulhu. That did something. That's definitely Dagon. I wonder what's over here. Let's see. I wonder how many... Oh, there he is. I wonder how many there are. Like, I wonder how many is actually in the game. Could you imagine if all of them are in the game? That would be insane. I don't think I set this one. That's different. Yeah. Yeah, that's the monolith. Yeah, that's Dagon. Cthulhu just walked that way. Where are they walking to? Thank you. What the hell? Ugh.
What'd you bring me this time?
What the hell was that? Ugh. Am I in a creature? Oh, I don't like that. Oh, I don't like that at all. Oh, I don't think I'm running. Oh no, I'm running. I'm definitely running. Run! Oh my goodness. Oh my goodness. Open? Anything? Please? Please open. Oh, is he stuck? I really hope he's stuck, because that's frightening. What's up here? Sorry, I didn't want to miss anything. What is that? I don't know if he can grab me through the wall. Oh, that's not good. Hug the wall. Ow. What the hell? Hey. Ugh. Oh. Does that give me like more juice? Grab my little friend. Oh. Well, he died. Yeah. Okay. Exploded like Swiss cheese in the microwave. Those of you that have not done that, I really don't recommend it. Ooh. Well, he has his little phone. God, you're creepy. You're very unsettling. Oh, what the? I think I can kill it. I hope. Jesus. Is that what that thing grows up to be? Did I just have, like, a little one of you guys in my hand? I don't even know where to go. And apparently I was inside of a monster, and now I'm inside of another monster? Creature thing. Dude, do you know you get some creepy crawlies hiding around in your body? That's unsettling. Is that its heart? Okay. I mean, does that count? Don't you walk towards me. Don't you walk towards me. That thing that lays them, holy hell. What the hell? Why is it laying them? That's creepy as hell. Good thing I don't have to, like, reload or anything. Confused. Okay.
The way you are the heads of the family.